What was happening here, in the last months of the city's life? How could they have survived for so long despite the radiation? And why did they set about killing each other with such abandon? War is one thing, but mass executions. Are we people doomed to behave like beasts, even at death's door?
If we move forward from here, we should get into the ventilation tunnel, and from there, to the next track tunnel. That piece of iron. Loose. Check it out, will you? Check that pipe out. I'll watch your back. Wait! Come on, I'll give you a boost. Follow him. Good luck. Thank you. He didn't run through here. Notice. Check that side. I'll have a look here. Come out, boy! Nothing to be afraid of! Oh, grab him, Artyom! Stop! Where do you think you're going? Finally. Why did you run? Come on, speak up, soldier. Identify yourself.
Private Kirill Klebnikov, Oskar, Rapid Response Unit. And you won't get another word from me, so you can kill me now.
All right, Private. We mean no harm to anyone. Just take us to your commanding officer.
What do you mean no harm? I'm from Oskar. Are you with them?
Them? I don't know who you mean by that, but if they kill children, we're definitely against them. So, you can take us to your commander.
Why do you want to see him?
We're on an important mission, details of which may only be disclosed to ranking officers. You just have to take us to them. Besides, you don't really have much choice.
All right.
No monkey business, mind you.
This way! The station's nearby!
Which station is it?
Which? It's Prospect, of course!
Just one section to the Institute. We're close, Artyom. Clear. Come on.
Wait. You said you were close. But why do you need the Institute?
You are persistent. We're on a mission, but that's all I can tell.
Mission to the Institute? But there's no more green stuff left there.
Green stuff? What's that?
You don't know? Wait. Which station are you from?
Artyom is from the exhibition, and I'm from police.
Huh? Where is that?
It's in Moscow, soldier.
Wait!
Damn! The Nazis!
Give me a booster!
Come on!
Please!
Look at them run! Just like old times! And we're done here. Private Klebnikov, you can come out now. Hey, where did you go? Did he just run? How are we supposed to find him now? We shouldn't have taken eyes off him. He's alive!
It was only a couple of mutants. Are you really from Moscow?
We are. I'm Colonel Miller, leader of a special task force. Artyom here is one of my subordinates. We came from Moscow on a train.
Wow, This is cool. Wait a second, I'll open the gate.
You were rioters. We had a war here, you see.
We noticed that. You got here. Where is everyone?
Dad's on a mission, and there's nobody else. Not since the war, anyways.
Oh, so the city was tough enough to live through the nuclear war, but not the civil one. How long has it been just the two of you?
Almost a year. We are lucky. Had a whole box of green stuff, like the rich guys.
Wait, Martin, accessorize me. This is the valley where Alyosha and you got lost. Where did you get this from, Private?
Stoker brought it from the Satcom Center, a long time ago.
So your father's on a mission? When is he coming back?
I don't know.
When did he leave?
A month back. And he's been off the air for the last 3 weeks.
I see. Do you know where he went? What was the mission?
He went to that Satcom Center. We were going to leave the city in the spring. He went to go get the impact map. Said, we're sure to find a clear place if we get one.
Got it. Private, we need to use your radio. Artyom, let's contact the Aurora. I'm going to get that map. We should tell them. Do you read me, Aurora? Miller here.
Colonel, read you loud and clear. How did you get on the air?
A change of plans. We found the survivors. They say the Satcom Center is still there. I'm going there for the map. Artyom takes the Institute.
Copy that, Colonel.
How is Anna doing?
She's asleep. Try to make haste there. Katya says Anna's going to have another attack soon, and she's way too weak.
Come again, Aurora! Over! Do you copy, Aurora? Over! Damn! Static again! Artyom, if his father had really found a clean place, this is a chance for Anna, for the boys, for all of us! A chance to have a real life! I'll go get that map. Meet me here once you recover the medicine. Then
wait,
we'll go get the car.
You can't go outside without anti-rad. We still have three left. Dad was saving them for our escape from the city.
Great. Thank you. Artyom, get geared up in the meantime. Look, there's even a workbench here. By the way, you can take my railgun if you want. It might be of more use where you're going. Don't forget the ammo. Tell me when you're ready. No good either. Don't forget to restore some filters, Artyom. Won't have time to do that later. Tell me, Kirill, how did you and your father end up the only survivors?
The green stuff. The anti-rad ran out. We can't survive without it. The fire stations rioted, the committee sent in soldiers, the war broke out. And then, some died in combat, others in the fire. Not enough people to guard the entrances, so the mutants broke through everywhere.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, I'm okay. Don't worry. should look here somewhere. Aha! Here it is.
As far as I understand, that ventilation is our exit to the station.
Yes, that one! Then you go through the station, then take the right tunnel. This thing is simple. Just take a shot if you feel sick.
Thank you. So, this is what has been keeping them all alive. Are you ready? Good luck. Remember why we are in this. The life of my daughter, your wife, is in your hands now. Now go.
again.
Artyom. Artyom. Come on, wake up.
nothing to eat. He has to hurry up. Over.